Hello you guys, this is Kalatius and Latia. So for today's video, I'm going to bring you hot topics. So I did go yesterday, as I knew I was, and I used my first hot cash ever, which is, you spend 30, you get $15 off, so it's pretty much half of your purchase. So I did that yesterday, and I got three things. Well, yeah, I had to get three things. Well, technically not true. You could still get one thing, well, if you find something for 30. And I guess I'll show you the odd one out, which I completely neglected and forgot to cut these things. So hopefully it won't take a lot of time to do while I'm recording. So, yes, I found a Pokemon bracelet. That was just update for the game notification, I guess you call it. And here it is. It looks pretty cool. I got the starters. And as always, we got Pikachu on it, $7, Charmander, Squirtle, Bulbasaur, Pickle, and here's the inside of the bracelet. We've got this thing that I feel like the bracelet will break easily, but made in China, just about how every 99% of things are made from there. So I love the bracelet though, they did a good job making it. I like it. So yes, my Pokemon bracelet just keeps expanding. I gotta love the evolutions, that's for sure. And then the next one, I'm gonna show you the, I guess, odd one. Oh, this is easy to cut open. Okay. Do I really want to do that? It looks too nice. Oh, darn it. Looks like I'm gonna have to cut it open. Maybe I can just do the top. No, I can't. I mean, the image. Yeah, okay, everything else. Okay, I can cut it and I can still ruin the image because it's still on the other one. So, this one, out of all the necklaces that I got, is the more expensive one. It was actually $14.50. I got the Beauty Beast Gold Glass Rose. Beauty in the Beast Gold Glass Rose. Goodness, that's kind of tough to say all in one. I'm not a fan of this, but I really like the necklace and I had to get it. So, this is the same thing like the Queen of Hearts that I showed you yesterday, the green one. This time, it's a flower. I don't know when this appears in the movie. Don't even ask me, I guess. I don't know, but I like it because it's decked in gold. Even the chain is gold. But that kind of makes me nervous because obviously since this is fake, I have a feeling it's going to wear off over time. So, I don't know why they picked this color. And the reason why I say it is because all the other necklaces, even the Tinkerbell one, was like the dull black color, you know? But I guess they went with gold because they wanted to match this with the color of the rose and the stem. I don't know, but here it is. I did find a mistake in here, which I didn't see it, but see how that green is there? It got kind of there. But hey, it's not that bad. I don't know what this bottom represents. It's as if blood was dripping down there. That's what it looks like to me. But yeah, pretty cool. Chain is long. I like it. It looks awesome. So not bad. And I'm gonna show you the other one that I wanted. I didn't get the last time and I just completely forgot to cut. But this should be easy to cut. Come on. I could hurt myself there. No, not really. Okay. Come on. Oh, goodness, I did it. Okay, good. So, okay. Damn. Of course, this is gonna give me the toughest time to get rid of the white thing that holds the item. Obviously, so people don't steal. Oh, that's pretty cool, I guess. So the next one is a magnifying glass of Alice in Wonderland. So, see what I mean? Difference in the chain. I feel like this thing is gonna turn into this, you know? So, chain is pretty long, so that's to be expected, I guess. And, okay, you can kind of tell on the iPhone, the magnifying, and if you do that, yeah, you can kind of tell. So here it is, magnifying version, and here it is like this, so it looks pretty cool. I like it. Let's actually use it. So yeah, you can turn it into a magnifying glass, although it's really small, so that's to be expected. So yeah, pretty dirty. I gotta wipe it down. Other than that, I think I got everything in this video. So yes, I hope that you enjoyed this lovely video, and if I'm not lazy, I guess I will see you later with more videos. So hope you enjoyed. Bye, you guys. Yay, these are awesome.